Loeb. Loeb understood. The problem is Gordon ain't a team player.
How do you expect us to survive on a cop cell?
Somebody ought to lay boots to him. Show him how we do things in Gotham.
Sign me up for that.
This won't be easy, but if I'm going to access the National Criminal Database and find out what happened at Lacey Towers, I need to find the server room without being discovered.
Crime scene, not Gavin.
Must you be so brutal, sir? These are city employees.
They're as corrupt as they come, and they're in my way.
I wish you'd think twice about that approach, sir. You never know when you might need their help. At any rate, your objective is the GCPD server room. I've marked it on your map.
I'll be able to access doors like this with my cryptographic sequencer. I'll need to find another way. I won't stand a chance against that many armed men. I can use Deathstroke's remote claw to pass above their heads undetected.
Alright, listen up. While you jokers were playing cleanup crew at Blackgate, I was making us some money. I worked out a deal with our pal Black Mask. If any of us can kill the Bat before the assassins get to him, we get the bounty.
If I'm not careful, that guard will alert the others.
That's what I'm talking about.
Let's take him down then.
Yeah.
Got it.
Sir, yes, sir.
Sir, what about the assassin who Lacey's competition?
what does this disruptor of yours do?
Little bit of this, little bit of that. Mostly, though, it does a whole lot of none of your damn business.
Oh, you want to play it like that? All right. Maybe I'll have the guys over at Evidence Lockup take a look. They can get kind of rough, though.
Talk, or you won't be walking anywhere, ever.
No way! You gotta answer for dropping me off that rooftop, buddy!
No, you have to answer to me. How does this disruptor work?
Ask one of the pigs! They got it in Evidence Lockup!
How about we take a little walk up to the roof?
Okay, okay, you win! It jams weapons, overrides electronic locks, all right? Now you gotta let me go!
How'd that work out for you last time?
Yourself to a shelter.
You kidding? That's where they round us up. You don't get it. Anarchy gets it, but you? You don't get it, man.
Priority one alert. All personnel be advised. thinks their actions are justified, who acts completely outside the system.
The system is broken.
Barbara, wait.
Ugh!
search in your quadrant?
I'll leave that for the boys in SWAT.
Why's that?
Ain't you hurt? Brandon made a deal with Black Man.
They're trying to kill the Bat and collect the bounty.
You got it.
You can't do this!
Priority 1 alert. All personnel, report to your department head. Need a head count. A lot of people unaccounted for.
Using a security protocol I'm not familiar with, and the windows are reinforced glass. The disruptor in the evidence locker might do the trick.
It adjoins an old elevator shaft which you can access via the infirmary. You should be able to break in from there. I've added it to your map. infirmary. Now look for an entrance to an old elevator shaft. That will take you to the evidence locker.
Got it. I should be able to bypass the security on the server room door.
Priority 1 alert. Hearing reports of a prisoner disturbance in holding cells. Emergency protocols engaged.
Ah! Looks like justice has finally been served, fellas. Now, to see what's under that mask.
Call it in. Let's get him to Gotham General.
Will do. As soon as he stabilizes.
All personnel, report your 20 on Channel 3. Trying to get a head count. Dude's missing.
Easy. need access to the National Criminal Database.
It's right here.
You must spend a lot of time here.
Cool poem box. You're bypassing the network security. But you'll need to physically bridge the intranet to the external telecom wires if you want to uplink remotely.
This kind of knowledge could get a young girl into a lot of trouble.
They run under the building.
What does?
The telecom wires. You can access them through the sewers. Wait. Why do you do what you do?
Because I made a promise.
Get out of here.
Before I can access the server remotely, I need to hack into the telecom wires under the GCPD.
You should be able to access them from the sewers which run below the building. I'll peg the closest entrance on your map.
Sir, they say the bat doesn't have a gun.
Penguin's man said the disruptor can be used to jam their weapons.
Yes, sir!
Never.
Listen, I'm on your side. My side?
My side works within the law. My side doesn't leave suspects with broken bones and missing teeth. We've earned Gotham's respect.
If that were true, I wouldn't leave.
Gordon, clear the line of fire!
Hold your fire! If he moves, take him down. You've got nowhere to run.
Move, Gordon! I'm taking him down!
Taking his ass down!
I've highlighted a nearby manhole on your map. Those sewer tunnels lead directly under the GCPD.
Good work, Alfred.
Oh, and, sir, do try to keep out of the muck down there. Remember who has to clean your suit.
Hello? Hello, Batman? It's Barbara. Sorry for hacking into your comms, but I need a favor. Some evidence crates have gone missing. Army-grade stuff, and no one here is doing anything about it. So I'm sending you their GPS location information. Use your weapon disruptor on any crates you find. It'll fry their circuits and render the stuff useless.
You've got 3 seconds to tell me where you hid the extortion data for Enigma.
You're a dead man.
Three.
Brandon and the boys will take you down.
Two.
Okay, stop. Just stop. I'll tell you where it is.
Assignment incoming.
Man, I was this close to clocking you!
And now you'll get nothing but some broken teeth if you don't tell me where you hid the extortion data.
I'll tell you where it's at, but it won't do you much good. I'll be back on my feet in an hour, coming for you.
No, you won't.
Last thing we need is someone
ready.
Five to go. I can't believe there are people on the force who think it's okay to have stuff like this out on on the street. Pinching from evidence is bad enough, but selling weapons? SWAT's supposed to be the good guys.
Hey, confirm! The Batman! There's our tango! Fire support!
I'd expect to find her running around in the sewers.
Could be worse. At least he sent an expert martial artist to protect us down here.
Protect us from what? The rats?
No, the bat, you idiot.
The bat. The bat's got...
Simple.
right, give me another one. How many more we gotta send? That many is Black Mask, that's what we gotta send.
Hey, what got into the boss? This ain't like it. Bombing cop shops? A lot of these guys are on payroll.
That many guy moves in it. Under distress.
How much was that?
Almost. You would be both.
I'm under the GCPD. Why are Black Mask's men planting explosives here? The cops have always been on his payroll. We now have access to the National Criminal Database.
Connection confirmed. You can now perform DNA analysis. I'm also sending over the police file for the Lacey Towers case.
This photo is from the day of the murder. It's a perfect match. The DNA tells more of the story. But here's something the police overlooked.
Roman Sionis owns the Gotham Merchants Bank. And he installed biometric security only he could access. Alfred, I have enough information to solve the Lacey Towers case. Here's what happened. By now, Gotham PD thinks Roman Sionis is dead. The casualty of a turf war. Murdered by the Penguin. But I know better. Someone spooked Sionis' girlfriend. So he sent her to his safe house, which was anything but safe. Sionis showed up later, ready for trouble, and found it. Or so it seemed. Roman's always been paranoid. It's probably why he's lasted this long. He'd sent in a decoy, giving himself the element of surprise. But it wasn't enough. There was a fight. Sionis lost. The killer didn't hesitate to shoot the decoy, but he wanted Roman alive to access the cash stored at the Gotham Merchants Bank. With Sionis under control, all that remained was to tie up loose ends. But it wasn't the fire that killed Sionis' girlfriend. What kind of a monster forces a man to kill the ones he loves? The Joker. He's the shadow I've been chasing. And now I know where he's going next. Gotham Merchants Bank. If you can find any information on someone named the Joker.
Searching now, sir. There doesn't seem to be anything coming up. What do you know about him?
Not much, but he's taken Black Mask hostage.
Hostage? So Sionis isn't dead?
I don't think so. From what I can tell, he's worth more to the Joker alive. The Joker wants to use him to break into the Gotham Merchants Bank. I'm on my way there now.
You were very cordially,
cordially,
cordially.
You were very cordially invited to a party.
And it will be a grand affair.
Grand affair.
Grand affair.
And it will be a grand affair hosted by the Hatter. We do hope that you can come.
You can come.
You can come.
We do hope that you can come to share in all the joy.
Greetings and salutations, Batman. I'm Jervis Tetch, inventor, entrepreneur, and part-time haberdasher. You must be wondering why it is I sought you out. Well, I have an employment opportunity I'd like to discuss with you.
Help me! Please! If you can hear this, he's going to...
Oh, don't don't mind Alice. Poor dear, her mind is all a flutter, and who can blame her after all she's been through? But I'll have her ride as rain soon enough. Don't you worry about that. Greetings and salutations, Batman. I am Jervis Tetch, inventor, entrepreneur, and part-time haberdasher. You must be wondering why it is I sought you out. Well, I have an employment opportunity I'd like to discuss with you.
I've planted 3 bombs.
I got multiple calls available. Sending them out in priority order.
Thank you.
careful now. I don't want any accidents. Everything needs to be perfect.
Of course.
Of course, sir. You must refer to me as sir at all times. Do you understand?
Yes.
Yes, what?
Yes, I understand.
Yes, I understand, sir.
Yes.
No, sir.
Of course.
Oh, this is madness. We're finding the neural interface. The best news. Is that in words? You all listen. Maybe not as well as you should, but it's a start.
That's always been the trouble, though, hasn't it? No one ever wanted to hear what Jervis had to say. He might as well have been invisible. But now? Now you'll have to pay attention. Because you won't have a choice. It's an honor to make your...
Where's the girl?
Whatever do you mean?
Alice.
Excellent. Then you know why you're here.
What are you talking about?
Oh, perhaps we don't see eye to eye after all. Let me remedy that. Tick-tock. Watch the clock.
What did you do?
Oh, it's where I first met Alice, you know? Oh, what grand adventures we had. But then they took her from me. Poor sweet Alice, lost and alone. I had to find her, had to bring her home, and so I did. It was quite the journey, let me tell you. Safe with me. Still, forces of everywhere conspiring to reclaim her, which is why I brought you here. Who better to protect Alice than the Batman himself? Route.
figured it out. But it taxed you, didn't it? Drained a bit of that willpower of yours, hmm? Thoughts getting heavier? Finding it harder to maintain control? Soon, Batman, soon. Careful now. It's not all flowers and tea parties down here. In fact, Wonderland's home to some rather nasty creatures. And it brings out the best and the worst in us. Don't worry, Alice is in very good hands. More tea, Alice.
Get away from me!
Oh my, it seems someone's forgotten her manners.
You're crazy.
Not crazy, Alice. Mad. There is a difference, you know. What it is, well, I can't remember. But you trust me on this. On their heads, and just like that, they're under my control. The stronger-willed individuals, however, require a bit of, breaking in. And this, my friend, brings us to the here and now. You are my Humpty Dumpty, Batman. Your mind is shattered, and when I put the pieces back together, forever. Did you know time moves in 7 different directions here, but you've stuck to just 1? Forward, always forward. How boring. So why don't we try moving back? as I say. Do as I say right now. He just has to leave. Really now, you're becoming my pet peeve.
Don't worry, you're safe now. Police are on their way. Everything's going to be all right.
No, it's not.
I know you're working for Enigma. Where's the data you hid for him?
It's right over there, you son of a...
It's getting calls about a disturbance. Stand by for location.
Whatever you want to know, please.
You've hidden extortion data for Enigma. Tell me where it is.
No problem. No problem, man. I'll take you to it myself if you want.
Dad involved, but he'd probably just say it's a matter for IAD. He's got way too much faith in the system. I wish I could get him to see just how broken it is.
Thank you.
The Joker may still be here, in the vault. I should use caution. Something more sinister going on here.
You can just waltz into my bank, huh?
Roman, I'm here for the Joker.
The Joker? Never heard of him. How about you, doll? Know the Joker?
The who?
And you, sir? Name Joker? Ring a bell?
You son of a bitch! You think you can steal from me? Get away with it! You're a dead man. Dead! Count you to play along!
You're insane!
Time. You hired the assassins. You've been running Psionis's operation.
Well, technically it's my operation now. Isn't that right, boys?
You got me. Now let her go.
Oh, life would be so simple if you were all I wanted. No, no. You're just a teeny little distraction compared to what I've got up my sleeve.
is dead. Which old bat? The damn old bat! Ding dong, the damn old bat is dead!
Ha 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 ha! I'm telling you, he ain't dead.
Something's jamming my signal. I need to figure out what it is and take it out.
There ain't nobody!
Since I know that's impossible, I'm going to let you reconcile my vision of reality with your version of reality. If your pea brain can't parse big words, I'll translate it into thug speak for you. Kill the bat, or I'll kill you!
Any sign of him?
The Joker knows I survived the explosion. I need to hurry before he kills Sionis, or anyone else.
Can't find him, man! He ain't here! If I find him... Help!
Over there!
Help! As your new commander-in-chief, I've got one simple order for you. No one gets out of that thing. What?
Joker going.
Guy's nuts, man. Killed about a quarter of black masked men when they wouldn't take orders from him.
Unless you want to join them, talk.
He said something about the steel mill.
That's Sionis's mill.
It's Joker's mill now. Ain't no way you're getting in there.
I didn't ask for your opinion. Alfred. Pull schematics on Sionis Industries' steel mill. Joker's taken Sionis there. He's going to kill him. Unless I get there first.
This Joker sounds dangerous.
He's taken over Black Mask's operations and slaughtered the men who wouldn't turn. He's the one who hired the assassins.
And it must be he who ordered the bombing of the GCPD. Oh, dear Lord. Shouldn't you think about letting the police handle this one?
Not a chance. He's mine.
Shiva. Trying to collect the bounty?
That's just a consolation prize, in case you fail the test.
Test? I don't have time for this.
Somewhere in New Gotham, an innocent man is about to die. And we both know you won't allow that. So the question is, can you find him, Batman? Can you save him?
Information. Where is it?
Take it easy, man. Take it easy. I ain't got no reason to hold out on you. Enigma ain't paid me yet. I'll show you.
Smart move.
I come in, though, they cover it all up.
Here comes the pain!
Oh, crap! Batman!
Unit for special assignment. Stand by.
The price is too high!
You warned me. These guns are top of the line. You're getting this at a bargain.
I know how Penguin works. We're not gonna get ripped off here.
What do you think they're doing?
Thank you.
I knew something was up!
Changing the security codes and interrogating the Black Mask. That's what I heard.
Right here.
We got this one!
To the door on that computer. Alfred, I'm uploading data from one of Black Mask's servers. I need codes to bypass the security door in the loading dock.
Receiving it now, sir.
Interesting. Cyanus had a pacemaker implanted. It says here he had prolonged QT syndrome. Anything that raises his heart rate could trigger cardiac arrest. Cyanus was having the Joker followed. These photos show him obtaining chemicals used in making explosives. If I find Cyanus, he'll know what the Joker's planning.
Sir, I found the security codes you were looking for. You have access to the building now. I found reference to a chemical similar to the compound you need for your glue grenade. I'm going to try to synthesize it in our lab. If it works, I'll have a prototype for you as soon as the resin cures.
Good. I'll need it. The more I learn about the Joker, the more I realize there's something very different about him. I'll need to find a way inside that room.
Come on! Why are you messing with the crate? We're supposed to be locking this place down.
What a... Siri! Knock it off!
Okay, let me shut it down.
Looks like the crane shorted out. I've got to find a way to get through that wall. Assault. Huh. His system is shut down. Acute toxicity. He's been poisoned.
Hell no!
I swear, it was some kind of witchcraft or something.
Oh!
Psionis in here somewhere.
What do you say, Joe? Should we let him out?
Let me think. He did give us that raise he wanted. Oh, wait. No, he never did. That's right. How could I have forgotten?
I get out of here. I'm gonna kill both of you. Whoa! With my own hand!
There's our guy! Get the bastard! Now! Over here!
Are you deaf or something?
Where's the Joker?
Go to hell.
Wrong answer. By my count, there are still 9 more ribs I can break.
You think that'll make me talk? After what he's put me through, the torture, turned my men on me, stole from me, murdered my woman, he's my kill, not yours!
I can control your pacemaker remotely. You want to see what 250 beats per minute feels like? You wouldn't. Copperhead.
Tell him and I'll pay you whatever you want. Make him suffer and I'll help him.
An empty promise from a fallen king. I know about the Joker.
Couple of freaks. You two deserve each other. What did you do to me?
I killed you. And in a few more minutes, your body will realize it. That's it. Use your strength. With every effort, you hasten your end.
Must scan the room for Copperhead's poison. Female perspiration. Copperhead came this way. Synthesize an antidote.
Your vitals are off the charts. What happened? Never mind. Just get up to ground level so I can send in an airdrop. And after this, you're coming back here so I can have a look at you.
Father say, if he could see you now, throwing away your family's hard-earned fortune on these frivolous nightly escapades. And for what? You're not this city's savior. You're a Wayne, and a spoiled, wasteful disappointment of a Wayne at that. Have you forgotten what your family name stands for? You disappoint me. You disappoint.
Sooner. What were you doing?
You're no hero. A real hero would have saved me.
You let me die. How many more must perish before you realize? You savior, you're a curse upon this city. A plague on all of Gotham. Leave us alone! We were better off without you. I'd still be alive. You. Please, you have to save me. Please. You. What's wrong with you? Is that the best you can do?
Long now.
Lo siento, Batman, pero mi veneno es la muerte. Now, sleep.
Ha.
creations of your mind.
Long now.
In your veins, and it will remain there as long as you live, which won't be very long. You think these ties will hold me?
Maybe not. I'd like to see you out of this.
I know where he is. The Joker.
Tell me.
He's called a meeting. All the assassins will be there. When you set me free, I'll tell you where.
Thanks. I owe you one.
Wait! I can tell you the location.
You already did. Alfred, send GCPD an anonymous tip. Tell them to look inside the shipping containers at the steel mill.
Does that mean you've dealt with Copperhead, sir?
Yes, and I'm about to deal with the Joker.
I don't think that's wise after what you've just been through. You should come back here for medical...
Not now, Alfred. Electrocutioner's gloves emit a powerful electromagnetic signal which I can follow with my scanner. He'll lead me right to the Joker. But I need to get out of the steel mill first.
Dead! Let me out, you pendejo! No! Ay, carajo! And just leave me here! Let me out, you pendejo! I'm going to get out of this, and when I do, you're safe! No! Ay, carajo! And just leave me here!
I should destroy the canister before moving on. Alfred.
Sir?
I'm uploading a chemical sample. I need you to run a scan of the city. Look for high concentrations of the compound. Find the source, and I can shut it down.
Certainly. I'll alert you as soon as I've found something.
Picking up electrocutioner's signal yet. I'll need to get to higher ground. The central pillar on Pioneer Bridge should do.
Tonight, I don't know. See, got multiple calls available. Sending them out in priority order.
We got problems!
Information you've collected for Enigma. Where is it?
It's close. I'll show you.
I know Enigma hired you to collect dirt on your gang, so where is it?
And if I tell you where I hid it, I walk, right?
Talk, or you won't be walking anywhere, ever.
Okay, tough guy, you win. I'll tell you what you want to know.